some dazzling new pictures of the sun that are off the charts. The images are delighting scientists. Look, they're cool for all of us, frankly. They were taken from NASA's new Solar Dynamic Observatory satellite. And that's a giant flare that you see. It's called a coronal mass ejection, in which the same amount of material equal to the Mississippi River is shot out at 1 million miles per hour, all in just 30 seconds. Who knew?